I'm all happy today because I got a question on Twitter from More Robots, and he asked me, why does tea tree shampoo work so well on a dry scalp? And the answer is probably the tingling, of course, but I bet you he wanted to know the science behind it because this is a science and beauty channel. And although I don't know exactly why tea tree oil tingles, I do know why peppermint tingles, and so I figured we would examine that because there may be some clues in there on why tea tree oil tingles. So to do some research for this project, I bought a bag of peppermints. These were actually really hard to find. I guess they're just out of vogue. Nobody has them anymore. And I wanted to do a test where I put one in my mouth and talk about how it feels, because it feels in some ways like tea tree oil. And it feels very cooling and it feels very tingly. And if you leave it long enough, it actually can be kind of numbing. So let's talk about what's going on there. Gross, put that on a piece of paper. No big deal. So what's happening here is that we have these receptors in our skin that can sense cold. They're protein receptors, and the name of the protein receptor is TRPM8. And what it does is it sends a signal from the skin to the brain when the temperature falls. Now, what's interesting about the peppermint is that it has a molecule in it called menthol, and menthol can bind to this receptor and activate it, so it can fool the brain into making you feel cold even when it's not. We also have these protein receptors for heat. We have this receptor called TRPV1, and that is triggered by capsaicin, and capsaicin is found in peppers like the habanero and the ghost pepper. And when we put one of those peppers into our mouth, we feel extreme heat. We feel the temperature increase even though the temperature outside isn't changing at all. That's pretty cool. So how this relates to tea tree oil is that the tea tree oil may be doing the same thing. It might be binding to the TRPM8, the cooling receptor, and fooling our skin and our brain into feeling cool when it's not. And so that might be why we have the cold sensation when we have a tea tree oil and a shampoo, and then that's applied to our scalp. I was doing some research online and I found out about another receptor. It's called the Kappa-opioid receptor, and that receptor is responsible for a numbing sensation. And so when I looked on the Wikipedia, I'm gonna look it up right now, my computer's off screen, but I noticed a line where it said that the K-opioid receptor can be activated by natural alkaloids and terpenes. It turns out that tea tree oil has some terpene molecules in it. So the numbing sensation that we feel could be part of tea tree oil's molecules, or at least some of them, binding to the K-opioid receptor. Now, I don't know any of this for sure. It's not 100% right now. We're just talking about what I've learned. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out and do some research. I figured some of you, though, out there might know the answer already. And if you do, definitely send me any research or information that you have. That way we could help More Robots find out why his shampoo feels so good. Like this video if you enjoyed what you've seen, or subscribe to this channel. And if you want to be notified every time I put out a video, click that notification bell.